for 5 years. I think it's about time to say goodbye and get a new one. Just been trying to take some video of the new builds going up at Aylesham in Kent, and I managed to get about 30 seconds in the air before the batteries were telling me they were critically low, even though they had 90% power. So it's either a quick job of recalibrating the batteries, or saying goodbye to batteries, saying goodbye to DJI Phantom 2 Plus, and finding myself a new one.